make community, togetherness. And a lot of our kids here, when I think of iHeart, I think of the kids here and think of how they need, you know, a hug a day, a high five a day, something positive, and we try to do that for them.